Sushma from Joshi Medical Coding Technologies. I am senior faculty. I have working experience for 3 years and teaching experience for 4 years. I've been working in Joshi for the last 4 years. We offer medical coding with certification. And medical coding is simply process of conversion of text information related to healthcare services into alpha numerical codes, medical coding. Simply, a medical document is converted into universally accepted medical codes. Generally, patient visits hospital with some problem and doctor will give treatment. After that, patient will be paying the hospitals. But when coming to in highly developed countries like US, UAE, Australia, Canada and Singapore, insurance companies will pay the physician. Generally, patient visits hospital. Here, physician will check him. In India, doctor will start writing prescription, whereas in abroad, conversation between patient and physician will be recorded. Those audio files are sent to medical transcription. These people will convert audio information into text documents. Audio information is converted into text documents or electronic medical records. And these records are sent to us. We are medical coders. We assign codes. After assigning codes, that will be sent to medical billing department. For a particular code, particular amount will be mentioned. And after that is sent to insurance companies. Insurance companies are payers. These people will pay physician. So as long as patients exist, as long as hospitals are there, medical coding will be there. And medical coding with certification will help you in getting 40% more pay when compared to non-certified coders. Coming to certifications, AAPC and AHIMA. AAPC and AHIMA offers certification for medical coding, right? And highest credentials from AAPC is CPC and from AHIMA it is CCS. CCS certification. CPC certification includes ICD-10-CM, CPT and HCPCS-2. So with no experience or with limited experience, if you do the certification, then that is called CPCA. CPC is Certified Professional Coder. A stands for Apprentice. Next, AHIMA provides certification. CCS. CCS is Certified Coding Specialist. AHIMA is American Health Information and Management Association. Whereas AAPC is American Academy of Professional Coders. AAPC offers CPC and CPC includes ICD-10-CM, CPT and HCPCS-2. AHIMA offers CCS, this is Certified Coding Specialist. If you do certification CCS with limited or no experience, then that is called CCA, Certified Coding Associate. And coming to CPC, we focus on ICD-10-CM, CPT and HCPCS-2. ICD-10-CM is for coding diagnosis. With what problem patient has visited hospital is explained by ICD-10-CM code. ICD-10-CM is International Classification of Diseases, 10th Revision Clinical Modification. And CPT explains what treatment doctor has given to the patient. What procedure he has done is explained by CPT. CPT is Current Procedural Terminology. And HCPCS-2 is for drug supplies. This is about CPC. And CPC certification examination is for 150 marks with multiple choice. And if you are thorough with the guidelines, you can easily clear the certification. Certified coders earn 40% more when compared to non-certified coders. Coming to salaries, so you can get 5-digit salaries, right? For the first 6 months, the salaries may range from 10,000 to 18,000. And after 6 months of experience, you may get 30% hike. Duration of the course is 2 months. Right? We provide materials, LOM, Language of Medicine, ICD-10-CM, International Classification of Diseases, 10th Revision Clinical Modification, and CPT, Current Procedural Terminologies. And we provide 100% placements. We have vendorship with companies like Cognizant, UHG, AGS. So join with us for success. Thank you.